What up, guys? Colin here with Cowabunga Gaming. And annoyingly enough, I'm still trying to fight off that stupid cold I have.
It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Well, I feel like this is an awkward dinner.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
With Dene.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
Mm. There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Uh-oh. What the fuck? Where'd everyone go?
Are you coming? You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
What kind of cryptic bullshit is that? Okay. So if you hear people getting murdered or anything, you know, just ignore it. Go back to bed.
Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida.
All right. Be stupid and not listen.
Shit.
No?
What's going on? Ashes. What's got them so scared?
Yep, this place is creepy. Oh. The fuck? Okay. Yep. I want out of this room. Fuck that.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.
Well, that was really nice of him.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Oh, here, sheepy, sheepy, sheepy. I got your water.
Stay well?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.